Good morning. Let us talk a little about cooperatives, savings and credit cooperatives, or multi-purpose cooperatives, groups of people who come together to learn, to save, to do business together, to invest and to grow together. Now, maybe you've heard about cooperatives before. You've heard about people saying that they're never successful, that they keep failing. Maybe your friends came to you yesterday, last week, last month, last year, and they asked you, please let us form a cooperative. And you thought, nah, me, no. Those things, they fail. You know, leaders run away with money, you know, management challenges. When you go to borrow your money, they tell you your money is not there. When you want to get out, they tell you there's no liquidity. And because of that, you have not formed a cooperative. Because of that, you're not part of a group. Because of that, you're hunting alone. You want to become rich alone. I want to challenge you and also encourage you that there are those cooperatives that are run better, that are run well, that have good management, where members bring their money and they put 100,000. And after 1 month, they have 102,000. And after a year, they have 124,000. There are cooperatives where you put your money and your money works for you. Cooperatives which work as vehicles to make members rich. It's upon you today to decide to found one or to transform the one where you are at so that it can help you, it can help your members. My name is Ojijo and I'm an expert in cooperatives. I train, I support, I mentor, I coach cooperatives. We train committee members, we train the leadership, we train the cashiers about liquidity management. And the idea is that a cooperative, for it to grow, two things must happen. One, you must contribute. And secondly, you must patronize it. You must use it. You must borrow the money. You must attend the meetings. So if you're out there wondering, why is our cooperative not doing well? You should ask yourself one question. Are members contributing? If they are members patronizing the cooperative? Are they borrowing money and using it? Are they attending meetings? Remember, it is a cooperative. It is not a fund. You bring your money and you sit and decide. Don't bring your money and run away and let the management decide. Again, my name is Ojijo and I train cooperatives. Thank you.